यूनिट 7 दैट इज एनवायरमेंट ऑन पेज नंबर 60. स्टूडेंट फर्स्ट यू हैव टू लर्न दैट व्हाट इज पोल्यूशन. पोल्यूशन इज एनीथिंग दैट इज अनहेल्दी फॉर द ऑर्गेनिजम्स दैट लिव इन द अर्थ. सो पोल्यूशन अकर्स व्हेन अ पार्ट ऑफ एनवायरमेंट बिकम्स अनहेल्दी एंड इट इज नॉट सुटेबल फॉर द ऑर्गेनिजम्स टू लिव ऑन इट. देयर आर 5 टाइप्स ऑफ पोल्यूशन: लैंड पोल्यूशन, नॉइस पोल्यूशन, एयर पोल्यूशन, वाटर पोल्यूशन एंड विजुअल पोल्यूशन. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी नो दैट लैंड पोल्यूशन इज अ पोल्यूशन ऑफ लैंड. सो देयर आर सेवरल कॉजेज दैट कॉज दिस लैंड पोल्यूशन. फर्स्ट इज यूज ऑफ केमिकल पेस्टिसाइड्स दैट फार्मर्स यूज इन द क्रॉप्स. सेकेंड इज डैम्पिंग ऑफ रबिश, मीन्स we throw rubbish here and there in the environment or in streets. Third is, apart from being visually unattractive, damping can cause contamination and poisonous waste. The last one is closing down of factories and their chemicals are very dangerous and poisonous substances. The land is most impossible to use for other purposes. Okay, dear students, you know that what is noise pollution. Noise pollution is any unwanted sound that disturb the environment and that can be unwanted to listen. So it can be produced by heavy traffic in the environment, for example roads, aeroplanes and industrial machineries. And this noise pollution can cause many diseases, for example high blood pressure, lacking of sleep and stress. On page number 16, next is air pollution. Students, air pollution is when air we breathe contains lots of harmful chemicals such as gases and other poisonous dust, smoke, etc. This air pollution can be outdoor or indoor. Any harmful chemical or smoke that contaminate the air is called air pollution. This air pollution can be outdoor, for example, industrial pollution, this one, caused by the factories, smoke and other motor vehicles or traffic that is present on the road. But indoor air pollution is different from the outer. This can be caused by a smoking tobacco chemicals in the house. Number 1, page number 64, what is pollution? Why must it be avoided? Pollution occurs when a part of environment becomes unhealthy and it must be avoided for the survival of life on earth. Second question, which type of pollution do you mostly experience in your environment? I think air pollution, and this is mostly caused by the dangerous gases, smoke and dust.